And welcome back, ladies and gentlemen, to the third chapter, boss battle thingy. And in this episode, we will kill the last Leviathan seed boss of the game. So that would be awesome. So we have a scorpion tail here. Tentacle hides its, Tentacle hide is durable. Scans detect an interior weak spot. Use advanced visor suggested. Ooh. So here we are. Final boss. Chapter. Oh shit! It's Ridley. He's back. He's back with a vengeance. Come on, Samus, aren't you gonna turn into a little girl? A little whiny bitch? Oh, wait, sorry. Omega Ridley, armored plating protects his body, fires plasma attacks from his mouth. So, pretty much like any Ridley boss battle you've ever faced before. Want to attack his mouth, and then, you know, he'll have, get stunned a little bit, and be like, okay. Don't do that yet. Well, that was bad timing on my part. Can I please hit that? Not what I meant to hit. Oh yeah. Good thing is that I don't take damage or anything. Bad news is that I can't fucking hit him. Now I don't know why I didn't like this fight. I look super badass. Mega really defeated. Why did I do that? So what's this? Hyper grapple. It's a grapple upgrade. Cool. Like the grapple voltage, all you have to do is feed it or take it away. So I'm gonna feed it into it because that's one of its weaknesses. Boom! Yeah. Thank you. Bye, ugly. And with that, the last seed is defeated.
You have successfully destroyed the last remaining seed as detected by our systems.
Ah, good, so we can go home now, right?
The spread of Phazon corruption has been stopped. This is a great day for the Federation.
Federation does Federation that. What about me?
However, there is one more mission to complete. Skytown's Aurora Unit 217 reports that it has discovered the origin of the Leviathan attacks.
Ooh, thank God.
It appears that this is where Dark Samus and her main pirate force are stationed. Destroying them will require a full scale attack.
So like we did here. Oh, let's move the flute.
Unfortunately, this location is so far away it cannot be reached by conventional space travel. We must instead create a wormhole to reach it.
Man, light years, not enough.
The pirates have constructed a Leviathan battleship, which is in orbit around this planet. If we can board this battleship, we may be able to force it to open a wormhole. Large energy surges consistent with a warp device are traveling between the pirates' planet and the Leviathan battleship. It appears the pirates are using this warp device to link to the ship.
Interesting.
We will upload the coordinates of this device to you now.
Board device and battleship. It's not over until it's over.